Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. In WWDC 2023, Apple just introduced new macOS, Sonoma, and now you can try it at first with the developer beta. But first check if your Mac is compatible with macOS Sonoma here. And in this video we will show you how to install macOS Sonoma Beta on your Mac. So, let's dive right in. Before we begin, it's important to note that this macOS Sonoma Beta is a pre-release version for developers. It may contain bugs and issues, so don't install it on your main Mac and create a backup of your data. You can use the built-in Time Machine feature to create a complete backup of your Mac. Here is how you can do it. First, connect an external storage to your Mac. Find Time Machine in Launchpad. Click on Add Backup Disk. Set it up. Then Time Machine will begin creating a backup of your Mac, including your files, applications, and system settings. Depending on the amount of data you have, the backup process may take some time. With our data safely backed up, let's proceed to install macOS Sonoma Beta. Make sure you've signed in with your Apple ID, which is enrolled in the Apple Developer Program. If not, you can go to developer.apple.com to join it. Now, go to Software Update and Settings. Here you will see beta updates. Switch it to macOS Sonoma Developer Beta. After checking for updates, macOS 14 Beta is available here. Click Upgrade Now. It will take some time to download and prepare for update depending on your internet speed. Once done, your computer will restart to install updates, and you can see Apple logo with loading bar on your screen. After a few moments rebooting, you will get a time remaining thing. Now, you can log in and set up your new macOS Sonoma. Here it is, try its new wallpaper and widget, and other more new features. That's it. If you got anything to share about this video, please do comment below, and don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.